Welcome to the final stretch of ANC Presents Chief Justice on Trial. Gentlemen, let's examine the options for the Chief Justice, Attorney Libarios. What do you think will CJ Corona do, or what should he do?
We received information that the Chief Justice will deliver an address tomorrow in the Supreme Court to explain and defend the institution of the Supreme Court. So I think he is getting support from the judges and from the lawyers in defense of the institution. So it's going to be a messy affair.
It's going to be a messy affair when the trial begins.
And the Chief Justice, in the light of the decisions in the Davide case, where the Supreme Court intervened and issued an injunctive relief, that could be an open option also.
But it will make them look bad that it will know, protecting it, their own.
It happened in the Davide case.
Of course, of course.
It happened in the Davide case.
Congressman Lagman,
well,
what are the options?
To my mind, the Chief Justice has only one option: to defend himself and defend the integrity of the Supreme Court and the independence of the judiciary. Let me say that it is not only the Chief Justice who is on trial. It is the rule of law and the independence of the judiciary which are on trial. And with respect to rule of law and independence of the judiciary, these are not commodities in the opinion polls. So we will have to really be very serious on this particular action, because the repercussions could be very damaging to our democratic institution.
Congressman Tupas.
Well, I just want to reiterate that we impeach the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, not the Supreme Court. We cannot impeach the Supreme Court. In fact, we did this to bring back the faith and confidence of the people in the Supreme Court. I was informed by my mentor, Congressman Lagman, that I was elected number one prosecutor.
Yes.
Just tonight.
Tonight, okay.
And I don't want to give any advice to Chief Justice, to the respondent, because we became friends along the way.
As members of the Judicial and Bar Council,
together as members of the Judicial and Bar Council. And but, you know, this is a different thing. This is a bigger, a larger fight. And I just wish him well.
Would you rather that you see him, you meet him there in the impeachment court, or do you think
I will still
resignation should also be an option?
Well, I think I don't know. I don't want to say it. I just wish him well.
Is resignation an option for the Chief Justice? He already said no, but no. Given the situation right now.
No. To me, that's that could be a defeatist proposition. He has to defend himself and the Supreme Court, because definitely this impeachment complaint is destitute of merit. It's a compendium of conclusions of law and fact, spiced by hearsay allegations and motherhood statements.
All right. With that, I think it's going to be an interesting trial come January. And as you pointed out, Attorney Libarios, might be a messy affair. But let's see.
I just want to say, just one second. We are confident that we'll get a conviction. Because of the strength of our evidence.
Okay.
Yung problema naman sa conviction. The problem with the conviction now is Congress will now be acting as the final reviewing authority of judicial decisions.
On matters of law.
Which the Constitution exclusively vests on the Supreme Court to determine and interpret on what the law is.
Okay.
That will be the crisis.
As you pointed out, a messy affair. I'm not looking forward to January, but we will get there. That's ANC Presents. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining us. That's ANC Presents, the Chief Justice on Trial. I'm Lynda Humilia. Thank you for watching.